No Mercy, September 24th, 2017. We were in Los Angeles, California, and it was me and Sheamus against Rollins and Ambrose. I took a catapult to the corner. So I may have just kind of miscalculated it, and you know, all I hear is ding, and then like my teeth hurt. And I went like, ah, and my whole teeth were, shoved up my mouth.
The official checking on Cesaro will now tag Sheamus into the ring to continue the assault. I don't know if you noticed out of the corner of your screen, I think Cesaro may have lost a tooth.
That's what I've been trying to tell you for the last few minutes. Cesaro mouth first into the top.
Oh, the Irish curse backbreaker by Sheamus.
I think everybody else was looking for my teeth because they thought I lost them. So they were kind enough to go look for them. So in case they didn't want to put them back in, and doctor comes over. He thought they were gone too, but then I told him like, no, they were just shoved up, and I kind of tried to pull them back down myself. That didn't really work. Luckily, we were in Los Angeles Staples Center, so our trainers had a good rapport with the hockey trainers, and you know, hockey knows dentists. I actually got to go to the LA Kings dentist to get my teeth fixed, but that night they just kind of stitched my mouth back together, so I needed stitches in my gums and my mouth. Me and Sheamus went to CBS to get our post-match dinner because I couldn't really eat anything else, so I just got some protein shakes because I didn't want to bite them too much. So I got some protein shakes and some soft food, some yogurt, I believe, and went back to my room and, enjoyed a good meal. I didn't mind the braces too much, but then when they were like, okay, they're about to come off, they're like, okay, I can't wait. And they're like, come back in 2 weeks. Finally, when it came to it, I was extremely happy, but it's not that bad. If you have braces, you just get used to it. It's weird, every time they tighten it, there's a new pain, you know, it hurts again for another couple of days, and then, like, you just get used to it, I feel, you know? It's kind of, yeah, you just deal with it, you know? There's worse things in life than having braces, so, again, just positive, you know?